Now, one of the things that really interests me is kind of that same idea of capacity, Ben, that we were talking about previously, in that you don't have room for more people to be in the door. We almost always have time and room for another class. There's almost always the opportunity to open the gym for that one more hour. And I'm really interested in your thoughts here because a lot of people struggle with this. Do I start a class because people want to come to it, or do I start a class so that people will come to it? You know, which is it, the chicken and the egg, the horse and the cart? Rick, what do you think?
You know, I think if one is already at capacity and like you mentioned, you're lifting a weight next to somebody, you know, danger close, then that may be the opportunity to, maybe open up another hour. Maybe there will be overflow. That's a tough call also, but from our side, what we did is we let our members drive our class times. When we first opened, we just had a handful of class times, and as we grew and people said, well, how about this hour? You know, we got enough hands in the air, we were opening up another class time, and it's allowed us to kind of disperse and kind of level out that growth. So I guess for this answer for us is we let our members drive that.
How about you, Amy? I know that you offer 71 classes a week. So yeah. There's really no options here or any kind of flexibility at all.
Well, you mean by adding more classes? It will happen. I mean, we don't have anything like mid-afternoon or mid-morning. So, I mean, eventually, if there's the interest is there, we'll definitely open them up. But we're so new still that we just want that opportunity to be able to fill our classes like a little bit more, which is why we opened the second space and why we have like all these different class times so we can just spread everyone out. And everyone gets a lot of attention here because we have multiple coaches on pretty much all the time. So in doing that, like plus there's four full-time people, so we have bodies that we could put in other classes if they do open up, or when we did open up, we have the trainers, we're paying, you know, two full-time employees, so we have the opportunity to put them wherever we need them, which is good.